There's my son.
Hey. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Thought it was a heart attack, but I think I'm just exhausted. Doctor said I'm exhausted.
Too many veal cutlets?
Maybe.
Is that a good book?
Oh, this is pulp. It's not serious. It's hard to read a good book in the hospital. But this isn't bad of its kind. Leonard is the fillet of the crime genre. I'd like you to stay here for the day. I need the company.
Okay.
Lily moved out. Do me a favor. Go out in the hall, get me another pillow. My neck is hurting.
Maybe we could even things out a bit and I could stay at Mom's a few extra nights because I've been staying more at yours.
It's not a good time right now. I'm not going to be 100% for a while. I'd like you around.
I don't think I want to come for a while.
Well, it's not up to you, Walt. You're a minor. You're in my custody. My home is your home, too.
I'm not coming.
Why? That hurts my feelings. Don't be difficult. If you like, we can get you some more posters. Make your room better. Paint it a different color. I can lend you my first edition of The Naked and the Dead. As a present.
Let me get you a pillow.
You used to be very emotional when you were younger. Did I look pretty silly out there, falling on the concrete?
Yeah. What? What are you laughing at?
Yeah, it was funny how you said, yeah. Good comic timing.
Thanks.
Why don't we get some breakfast? See if you can find a nurse out there. Try to get the blonde. She looks like a young Monica Vitti.
Oh, excuse me? Mm. The man in that room wants to order some breakfast.
Okay.
Thank you.